The question is from YouTube by Abdullah Abu Osama. In this COVID-19 time, can we do etikaf at home? One of the criteria to do etikaf is it should be in the mosque and in Jama Mosque where the Friday prayers are. It is a criteria. You cannot do etikaf at home. But because most of the mosques throughout the world are closed, technically you can't do etikaf, but you can, you know, you can, because of lockdown, you can do isolation, which will get closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You see to it that these 10 nights you don't interact with anyone else unless required. What you're doing in etikaf, do the same thing. Technically, sharia wise, it will not be called etikaf, but inshallah, Allah will give you similar sawab. Inshallah, because the situation is such. If your niyyah is there, then you won't do etikaf in the mosque, and the mosques are closed because of the COVID-19 pandemic. And if you do at home, it is not etikaf, but inshallah, Allah can give you sawab of etikaf, and inshallah, Allah will give you, as long as you see to it that you spend most of the time doing ibadah to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. See to it you spend most time in coming closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Spend all the nights in doing qiyam, do supplication, ask for forgiveness, do as much as charity as you can. But technically, it will not be called etikaf, but inshallah, we pray that Allah will give you that much of sawab. From Riyaz Mashud, Kandy, Sri Lanka. Kandy, Sri Lanka. Since all mosques are closed due to COVID-19, how to do etikaf in the last 10 days of Ramadan in the lockdown? A similar question is posed by Yusuf Khan, from Yusuf Hassan on the Facebook. Can I sit for etikaf in my house as mosques are locked? As far as etikaf is concerned, it is compulsory as per the Sharia that etikaf can only be done in the mosque. It's compulsory. It cannot be done at home. So as far as etikaf is concerned, where you seclude yourself and stop from all your daily activities and you dedicated those number of days or those number of hours exclusive on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, it should be done only in the mosque. Can you do etikaf at home? No, you cannot do. But let me tell you, if those people who regularly do etikaf, or if anyone had the intention of doing etikaf this Ramadan, and because of this COVID-19, because of the coronavirus, most of the mosques in different parts of the world, they are closed down. And if you cannot do, inshallah, according to me, Allah will give you sawab for that. You had a niyyah, but you could not do it due to certain problems. Inshallah, Allah will give you that sawab. My request to those brothers and sisters who would like to do etikaf and cannot do, I would say, do that same activity at home. It will not be called etikaf at all. It will not be considered technically as etikaf. But if you seclude yourself and avoid doing all the daily activities and dedicate it like how you do in etikaf, do it at home, it will not be called etikaf. But inshallah, your ibadah will increase. You stay awake the full night, do the qiyam, do the qiyamul layl, the salah, the zikr, the supplication, asking for forgiveness. Inshallah, Allah will reward you. It will not be called etikaf, but inshallah, you'll get a reward. So if your niyat is there, yet do the activities at home. It will not be called etikaf, but inshallah, Allah will reward you highly for that.